I really am looking forward to the concert. I'm really, really excited. Classical music is my absolute favourite. I grew up with classical music. My dad introduced me to classical music as a very, very young child, and I started out learning the piano and everything, so it's really, really dear to my heart. And also the Royal Albert Hall is my favourite venue in the whole entire world, so super, super excited, yeah.
Why is the Royal Albert Hall your favourite venue?
When I was about 12, my uncle brought me here for the first time, and it was during the day, so there was nobody else here, and we were allowed to have a look around. And we looked, went right up to the very top and looked down on the stage, and he said to me, "Wouldn't you love to come and watch a concert here one day?" And I said, "Uncle, I'd love to come and play a concert here one day." So it's always stuck out in my mind, and I love the acoustics in here. It's fantastic.
Of course, the Royal Philharmonic is one of our proudest assets. Have you heard them before, and how excited are you about them?
I'm really excited about hearing the Royal Philharmonic. I haven't heard them before. Just absolutely, yeah, I really can't wait.
What about Valeriya? Are you a fan of her music? I mean, she's obviously an international musical icon.
She is an international music icon, and I'm not entirely familiar with her work, but I hear that it's going to be an amazing show, so I'm really looking forward to it. Yep, the big reunion was huge for us. It put us back together, and we've been gigging and touring ever since. We've actually just released our own new EP with 6 brand new tracks on it, and we're likely to be recording a new album next year as well. So lots of things going on, totally out of the blue. Who would have thought 15 years later that we'd be back, but we are, and I'm, you know, enjoying it, so it's great.
And is there a particular track on that 6-track EP that's especially special for you?
There's a track called The Stars Are Ours on the EP, which is the single, actually. So it's my favourite song on there. Yeah. I think the EP is probably a nice link to a nod towards the past, a nod towards what Bewitched used to be, you know, so still pop, and it's got the Irish music, and also a nice link to what Bewitched is going to be in the future, so the album next year, so yeah. It's been an amazing year recording together. It's been really, really nice to get back into the studio with the girls and just do the whole creative process, which is, you know, my favourite part of the business, so yeah.
You have a message for fans before you leave us?
I just want to say thank you to all our fans who've supported us way back then, you know, when we first started out, and also all the way through the years, and now 15 years later they're so dedicated to us, so really, really want to thank them, because we wouldn't be here without them.